Okay, so we got for the past week a couple of stuff, some K-pop stuff. It's all K-pop stuff. So first is a fan size goods and is a special VIX stickers, so which can package this way. You can see. This is the first one. It's a new set. When she put me a lot of freebies, from what I see. Let me open it. Is it open? Yeah. So it was a little. That is from the sets that I got last time, but this is a freebie, and it's all nice because I can give this stuff when I sell VIX stuff or trade or have a pen pal. I have one now. I'm waiting for her mail because I was the first one to send. So this is the new sticker. Oh my god, look how my babies look like. Hakuna, Leo. Hakuna, Leo, Kenny, Ravi, Yuki, and Honbina. So all these you get for, it's like I think 10 sheets for one set. Oh, there's something different, or you just different for the sticker, or maybe it's a blonde one. Okay, so, and she used, I will sure to keep this because it's so cute. So for this set, as you can see, I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I like to keep some unused. I know I'm pretty stupid when it's come to VIX, but well, I can't change it, so what can I do? So the other set is this one. Oh my god, and she used for each different member sticker for the, oh my god, it's so cute. But yes, I need to show you how it look like. So, oh, she put me in each different. No. Okay, so it's the same stuff she added. So I opened this one because the first one I opened was with Yuki. So this one will be with skin. In the beginning I thought it was Rabi, no, it's Yuki, because of the... I need to get a tripod really fast, but yes, no money. Okay, so same style, the different style. Oh, it was from this one, from this boy record. Oh, it's many different styles of them. Oh my god. And yes, so it seems that there's two versions. One is, I think it will be like a transparent one, and one that you can see it more clearly when you stick it on anything. But look at this, it's like their faces. I can do it in my VIX diary, like how you feel. And if it's about any member, like this is completely for Ken faces. Leo, Hakuna, Hakuna. Oh my god, this one, okay, I really love it. She added something for me, it seems so. But it's all nice. I'm really happy. Okay. Just a second. I never saw this one. I never got this one. Oh my God, so many thanks. You gave me this one for the present? Did you? No, I never ordered. I didn't know she had this set. Oh my God, I'm so happy. Look at how they look like. My babies. Okay. And I don't know if I need to open it. It will take me a lot of time, but yes, there are some like little stickers. So I just keep it this way. So this is from the fan side. I do a compilation like from all the stuff because I'm filming it separately. So this is the from Vix fan side. Thanks for watching, bye bye. Another package I have. This is from eBay and it's a Daydream DVD, but the Taiwan version, because the Taiwan come with a different set of postcards. As you know, I do collect everything of Vix. So I think it would be less money to buy it with everything than to buy from someone just the card, because they were selling the cards for like $15 each, and I bought all the cards with the DVD and with the other cards in the DVD for like $70 with shipping, 70 something dollars. Yeah, not expensive. Don't blame me. We're talking about Vix. As you can see, this is the Taiwan version. Oh, so the sticker is inside. I need to be careful. Let me open it. Okay, so this is the special Taiwanese set. This is the special Taiwanese set. So, Hongbin. As you can see, promotion use only. Okay, Yuki. And it's pretty thick, I would say, but. Okay. Kenna. Baby Dio, oh my God, so pretty in here. Well, it's always pretty. Babies. Okay, let me put it back. Okay, so that was for the postcard, and I need to open this one. Let me see. Okay, so for my first two copies, I got N and Ken. Let's hope for another member for the transparent card. Any member, please. Strange. Did I have this in my other one? Or is it just for the DVD in the Taiwan version? Yes, the Taiwan version a little. Okay, so in this copy I got another one. My baby, I thought I wouldn't get you at all, but then I bought your card, then I got your card, and then Taiwanese version got your card as well. Taiwanese version, these cards are pretty more like different color in my opinion, but yes, that is everything for this one. Hope for my next unboxing. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. New package from Bai arrived today, and it's got a lot of packages inside. I promised I will do a video about how to use Bai and everything about it. I will hopefully this weekend. I'm sorry, I just never have really time because of my exams and everything. I'm not only working part-time, it's like almost a full-time job while I'm in the university. So, pretty sucks, but what can I do? Okay, let me open it. So first thing is this, let me open it. Okay, so this is a VIX official good, as you can see. Jellyfish and Victor Entertainment, the Japanese boots. Okay, nice. Another package. Okay, so another package. This is how I send it because it's from the sellers themselves from Japan. I think this is might be the only thing that is not fixed. So I got the Heaven card I was missing, finally. Finally. Just need a couple more. Next. I got already a lot of these, but I'm not sure if I filmed them. If you want to get updated, follow me on my Instagram. Everything is there. So I opened the next one. Some Japanese CDs with Vic's concert or fan meeting. Only thing I got from Zen Market, because Bai can't bid on that. If you want me to explain how to use Zen Market, let me know. So I got Hakyunyu from the fan meeting, the 3-minute boyfriend package. I have Hyuk, all the others were sold out. I could get only this one, so at least I have both because people sell it for really overpriced. I'm sorry for the noise on the back. It's people beside my window. Let me open it. Okay, that's when you open it, how it looks like. You have a thing like this. I'm so annoyed. They decided to scream just when I started to film. Okay, so you get a notebook, like normal one, but just with Hakyuni in here. Get a sticker sheet. And six photo cards. You Mackenzie Weeks Night Live. My God, my baby. Boy, he's so gorgeous. Like, what the hell? Is that even possible? Not everything I get here. If anyone's selling it for a reasonable price, contact me please, because I need all the other members. Thank. The last thing I got for this haul is another copy of Love Letter, and this time the letter is Hugh letter. Now I'm only missing, I have Hornbeam on the way, but until it's not here, it's missing. So, and I need Robbie, I just can't find him. So if anyone's selling only this one, only the letter, please let me know. Thanks for watching, bye bye.